Okay, so Officer Stevens, how long have you been in the school district?
I've been in the school district, this is my going on my third school year.
Okay. What's your favorite thing about being in working in schools?
I love interacting with the children.
How long have you been a police officer?
I have been a police officer coming up on 29 years.
So you started being a police officer in New York?
Yes, I did. Back in 1991.
Okay. What police station did you work for?
I worked in, as a police officer, I worked in the borough of Brooklyn and for 8 years, and then I got promoted to sergeant, and then I went to the borough of Queens, and then I did 2 years on patrol in Queens, and then I went to a specialized detail or unit called the Highway Patrol, where I did my last 10 years of my career as a sergeant in Highway Patrol.
Okay. What do you do in your free time?
Oh, I like to do anything outdoors. I love the gym. I enjoy the sun, the beach, walking, bicycling, things like that.
Did you always want to become a police officer?
Yes, I did. Ever since I was a young child, adolescent, probably 10 years old.
What made you want to become a police officer?
I love the uniform. Initially, the uniform was something that was very appealing to me. I enjoyed it as a kid. I always found police officers, they were respected, and I looked up to them. And then as I got older, I always, you know, felt that it was important to help other people, and I felt that being a police officer, I could help people better than I could as a civilian.
Okay. Is there anything interesting you'd like anybody to know about?
Well, I'm a father of three men. Okay, they live in New York, and great kids, and they're my pride and joy. I do miss them being down here. I love dogs. I'm a dog lover, and I just enjoy life.
So you said you like the beach. Is that what you do in your free time?
Yes, but I always wear sunscreen.
Yes.
So word of advice to everyone that lives in Florida, wear sunscreen.
In one word, how could you describe JMS?
Fulfilling.
Describe yourself in three words.
Here to help.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah, that was very
good. All right, great.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Thank you.